Hi everyone, my name is Kate and welcome to Calligraphy Circus's mini masterclass series, quick circus tutorials for beginners. Today we are going to be doing some scarf juggling. Now this video is a follow-up video from our first scarf juggling video, so if you haven't done that one yet or you're an absolute beginner, jump across to our mini masterclass scarf juggling number one and you can learn all the basics. I also explained in that video what you can do if you don't have access to juggling scarves. So hop across, do that one first, and then you can come back and join me for today's session where we continue on from the tricks that you've learnt in that first session. Alright, for our first little trick today, well not so much a trick but more a warm up, so it's important to warm up our catches. So what we're going to do is we're going to work with two scarves and we're going to throw it and we're going to catch. So remember those tiger hands that were snatching the scarves out of the air. You can do this with one scarf and catch and you can keep swapping hands, or if you're starting to get a little bit fancy and your coordination is improving, you can use two hands for your warm up. So you're going to go throw and snatch, throw and snatch. So you're throwing and catching with the same hand on each side. And just start to get that rhythm. Get used to the way the scarf is floating and falling. Again, so warming up those catches. All right, for our trick number two today, we are going to start throwing and catching our two scarves, but this time we're going to start to learn our cross throws so that we can eventually juggle our three scarves. So you're going to throw, we'll just start with one first of all, you're going to throw it across and then catch it with the opposite hand. So you're imagining you're drawing a diagonal line across your body with your scarf. So you're throwing it across and catch. Okay, so it's going in the air. So we're not just letting it go straight up and down like we're doing for our warm up. Across the body and catch. That's it. Good. Then, see if you can do it with both. So you're going to go throw, throw, catch, catch. Okay? Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Oh, almost lost it. And so whichever hand is starting, that one goes across. And then the other scarf is going to sneak underneath and also cross. So you're going to go across, across, catch, catch. Yeah? So throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Woo. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Whichever scarf you're throwing first, you want to catch that one first as well, okay? So you're going to go throw, throw, and then catch the first one that was thrown. Alright, for our trick number three, time to start learning our three scarves. So, first of all, we're going to learn how to throw them. We're not going to worry about catching them. So, okay, so you're going to hold two scarves in one hand, one in the other. Now, the hand that's got the two is going to be the hand that throws first. So you're going to throw across, then sneak the other one under, and then that hand that had two gets thrown. So all I want you to do is keep practicing that without catching them. So just getting used to holding them and throwing them. So you're going to go across, 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 let them fall, okay? And then try having two scarves in the other hand. So now you're going to go across, across, across. Watch the ball fall down. The more we can hold the edges of the scarf and really get a nice big throw, there's more time with the scarves falling down. It makes it a little bit easier. All right, trick number four. We're going to get a little bit fancy and we're going to see if we can catch those scarves. So you're just going to practice the throws, because that is the hardest part, is getting the tempo and the direction of the throws. So you're going to throw, 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 catch, catch, catch. See if you can collect them all. So don't worry too much about how you're collecting them. We just want to catch all the scarves without letting them drop. And learning to catch, we are on our way to learning our three juggling scarves. Now, I would like you to keep practicing those tricks See if you can get the throws and the catches nice and solid, so you're mastering all the basics, which will then make it much easier. Learn how to continue that juggling pattern until we can juggle three scarves, which is super exciting. Like the video, subscribe, keep updated, and I hope to see you all in our awesome little circus tutorials that you can do at home. See you later.